team. So me and hubby, we're gonna go to, I don't know what we're gonna get from the store. I forgot. Yeah. I really forgot, babe. My mind just went like, I just lost it. Like, wow, that quick. Yeah, but we're gonna go to Wally World later. And tonight for dinner, I'm gonna finish cooking the other meal that's in Blue Apron. I think it's like Mexican City chicken tinga tostadas or something. I don't know. The kids wanna go to GameStop. We're on our way to pick up the kids.
I'm not tired. On our way to pick up the kids. We here.
Yeah, we're here to pick up the kids. Yeah. Yeah. At the school. Yeah. Babe took a nap. I didn't take a nap. I still got bags. But tonight, I'm going to get on Periscope and finish out this prayer revival. So I'm excited about what God's doing because he's been doing amazing things since we started this prayer thing. And I got my 501c3 team. You guys, it was a prayer answer.
What's up, team? I know I'm looking rough, need a haircut. Team, I realize, got my shirt on wrong. I need my shirt on right. Except I got a wife, supposed to be a helpmate. Don't tell me my shirt on wrong. Like, babe, you need to take that, flip it. She don't tell me that type of stuff. So I come outside looking rough. You know what I'm saying? If a man look rough and he married, it's his wife. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, team, we're going to get back with y'all.
Man, don't put it on me. Don't put it on me.
Anyway, team. Me and my shorty. Hold up, what we got here? It's all on.
Issue of Rejoice Essential Magazine. This month's feature is Tron Moses and Kimberly Moses. Our secondary feature is Philip Bacino. Inside you will find inspirational articles to brighten your day, food, fashion, and more. And more. And more. And more.
Feel better, feel refreshed, you know?
Yeah. I'm hot. Sleepy. And I guess we're in front of this old slave house. Oh, you're fine. I'm gonna get between. I get a better angle. No, you're fine. You had to move.
Look.